There will be a short meeting Monday after school in room 237 if anyone is interested in the Pickwick Academic Challenge team.
Congratulations to the marching band for receiving second place in Class A contest at Tip City. The Color Guard received first place in Class A.
The 2017 Homecoming Spirit Contest posters have been hung throughout the building.
Attention any girls interested in playing basketball. There will be a workout at 3 p.m. after school on September 26th and 27th. If you need any more information, please go to Coach Gillespie's room.
The tickets for the Friday night home game against Xenia will be on sale in the athletic office. The tickets will be $6 for adults and $4 for students. They will be $8 at the gate. The sale ends 1:30 on Friday.
The 2017 Homecoming Spirit Competition posters have been hung out through the building. Start planning your dresses now. Make sure everything is school appropriate.
Happy Friday!
Pagoda! Pagoda!
Pagoda here comes back to the Pickwick High School every Friday. Pagoda, is there anything you would like to say?
Pagoda!
Well, that means have a happy Friday, ladies and gentlemen.
Don't shoot beyond the three-point line or something like this will happen. Yo, don't play rough and call your own fouls.
That was a foul, bruh. And remember, do not use inappropriate language when calling your fouls.
Pickwick boys football defeated West Carrollton 35-0 on Friday night.
Pickwick boys golf loses to Sydney on Tuesday, but comes out on top Wednesday against Covington.
Boys golf fell short to Sydney on Tuesday, but comes up on top against Covington on Wednesday.
Girls soccer defeated Butler at home 5-2 on Saturday.
Girls tennis loses to Greenville and Troy, but comes out on top against Trotwood.
Boys soccer falls to Miami East on Saturday, takes a loss to Tip City on Tuesday, and also fell to Xenia on Thursday. Yeah.
Girls volleyball loses to Wapak in Sydney, but comes back on top against Fairborn.
Hey Cyrus, what's your favorite after school activity?
Usually playing music or watching TV, sometimes playing video games, just stuff I usually do on a day-to-day basis.
Thank you. What is your favorite after school activity?
Gaming.
What's the favorite game you play?
Rainbow Six Siege.
Thank you. Peyton, what's your favorite after school activity?
I like mining sometimes, and I play video games sometimes. Favorite game is Black Ops 3.
Alright, thank you. Gabe, what's your favorite after school activity?
I don't really have one. I just go home and eat, I guess. That's really my favorite after school activity.
What do you eat mostly?
Everything I can find.
Thanks for your time. What's your favorite after school activity?
My favorite after school activity is I like to walk. I take my dogs for a walk every day. It relieves my stress, it provides me exercise, and it also keeps them healthy.
All right, thank you.
You're welcome.
Hello, Pickwick High School. I'm Brad.
And I'm Steve.
And welcome to your weekly weather. Saturday, it's going to be a high of 87, low of 62, areas of morning fog.
Sunday will be a high of 86, a low of 61, very warm and plenty of sun.
It's a great day to go outside. Monday, it's going to be a high of 84, low of 62, partly sunny and very warm. Repetitive week, I guess.
Tuesday will be a high of 83, a low of 61, mostly sunny and very warm.
Extremely repetitive, apparently. Wednesday, it's going to be a high of 78 and a low of 58, and the repetition gets broken with showers.
Thursday will be a high of 76, a low of 50. Full day of sunshine. Yes!
What are you going to do on that day?
Don't know.
Oh. Should probably figure that out.
Yeah.
Friday, it's going to be a high of 71, a low of 48. Periods of clouds and sun. It's a very, very nice day.
Pretty sunny.
I don't know what you're going to be doing that day, but I know I'm going to be going for a jog.
Get ready for next week. Saturday is homecoming.
You better ask someone you really like.
That's going to be hard for you, Brad.
Okay, look, dude. I ain't even going.
Anyways, next Friday is the homecoming game. Don't forget it.
I'll try not to.
Well, anyways, have a good week.
Hey everybody, it's Carlos here with the message from Young Life. This Friday night at Larry Butt's house, we're going to have a fifth quarter party and we'd like to invite you. You don't know what a fifth quarter party is? We are about to find out. Fifth quarter parties are a time to get together.
You can hang out with your friends, jam out to music, and eat s'mores by the campfire. You can do karaoke.
I'm the only one.
All your friends.
Oh, I didn't see you there. Excuse me. Come on out to the fifth quarter party on Friday night.
You can also do stand-up comedy. All right. What do you call a cow with no legs?
What?
Ground beef.
You can play football in the backyard and basketball in the front yard, and there will be good food too.
So come on out here on Friday night.
Boys!
Digital Shorts.
Boy, if you don't turn that music down.
Loser.
Bro, you smell like a Sharpie.
Boy, if you don't sit down, and I don't know what you're talking about because you smell like a...
Hey, I'm just saying, y'all better get ready for a fire drill because I brought my mixtape.
Boy, you're late. Sit down, Eminem.
Went to the park to get the scoop. Knuckleheads out there, cold shooting some.
I ain't fair.
A car pulls up, who can it be? A fresh.
Are you aware that you smell like a Sharpie marker?
Guys, this is detention. Y'all have no chill. You're out of here in 20 minutes and need to settle down. Boy. Did you not hear what I just said? Take your muscle head machine and get it out of here.
Dude, I'm getting tired of this teacher.
Who did it? What is this? Detention is dismissed.